Hello, I'm here. I'm live. I'm ready to play. One moment. Oh, just randomly my Xbox turned on. A little weird, but okay, we're fine. Liquid plastic. Leaf and tear. There we go. Leaf and tear. Machine gun leaves go. Yes, karaoke too. All the projectiles. More speeds. More damage. Let's smuggle around on top of that. Ooh, I'm leveling up fast. So, if it's anyone's first time watching it, this is a game based on a VTuber. It's basically just any old survivor game. Except it's very theme specific. You got Maple Winters. Ooh, what's this? Yeah, it's Maple Winters and Leaf Blood Rampage, so it kinda sums it up if you know who he is. Yeah, I'm wrong. So I've played this a little bit, so I got a lot of good stats already. A lot of good boost. So the only way for me to get any stronger is if I keep playing and keep gathering the leaf bud coins here. Allow me to purchase otherwise unavailable to me power-ups. So they just, the stats increasing just like your base stats go up. The best way to do that is to go to Leaf and Tear, because one coin gets you 100 coins. It's the fastest way to do it. Because like some of those things are like thousands. You need like thousands of leaf like coins. So, especially okay since like I've got quite the strong maple. I got a little guest with me. Hello. Hello, little guest. Did you come to say hi? You wanna hang out today? Uh-oh. Well, that never happened before. My little guess, did in fact pull on a court. Nothing happened. Nothing significant happened. Picking up these purple gems because it gives me everything that's been dropped. So it's like all the experience orbs, all the leaf bud coins, which I'm after, excuse me, what I'm actually after. But also poutine, which is not so important right now because I'm practically indestructible. Well, I'm indestructible at this point in the game. Since I am playing on Leaf and Pear, eventually they're just going to become very resilient to my attacks. Some of them aren't even falling just because I can near them anymore. This is gonna be where the difficulty actually ramps up. Oh. Even the other ones that killed before, they went down rather quickly. That one's just taking it. Oh, and here come the red ones, so... There we go, that means I can't possibly last too much longer. Okay. Now I gotta start avoiding the shield walls. Well, not avoid them, like, I guess I gotta get, like, a hole through the defense. And then they'll just pass by me, but... Although, so far, I'm still standing strong, honestly, like... I haven't taken any damage. He is trying, look at that. He is a champ. I did take a particular interest in, like, ancient boxers at one point. The sport profession, not the dog. There's this one dude, and he was known for never throwing a punch, but always winning, because he was so durable, so hard-headed that his opponents would actually wear out and pass out before the end of the match. That's sick. That's that leaf blood right there. Except, you know, he did fall, so I guess not. He tried. He tried, and we have to respect that. Oh. The shields are... You guys holding the shields are red now. Oh. Yeah, I guess red shields can be in it. I wanna go to the city. Let's go to the city. Sorry if anyone heard that, I was just having less of my teeth. Reroll. Okay. Yeah, four giant pens assisting me. I just love the beat. I just love the beat of this game too. It's great. Like, if you can hear this, I praise you so much for doing such a good job. Cause I do keep coming back to this game. I think I will just play this until I max up all of the abilities. And then see how long I can survive. And that's the last time I'll play this. When it comes to these survivor games, like, the end goal tends to be to, like, become as powerful as possible. Once you've done that, there's, like, nowhere to go. Give me the loot! Give me the loot leaf, bud. Yippee! Still very much has to go wherever I want to stage with it. I wonder if this is an infinite parking lot, or if I go down far enough, I will reach an end. There's always parking, but you can never leave. Okay, there is mine. But it is just one massive parking lot. Yeah, this has to be. This has to be like parking lot for when Maple finally becomes an idol. Gabian, that place is huge. We're gonna find the corner. Pugema in the search for the corner of the parking lot. Great epic journey. There's lots of flashing things and speedy objects. Okay, well, I hit a wall. You know, I expect if I was in a hurry to do that, I probably should have gone down. That's the red ones. We go. Oh. Okay, I made it. And I reached the corner. Oh man, I feel a little on the vulnerable side. Run. Run away. Ooh, chest. Give me the chest, give me the chest. Hammer, chest. I wonder if that also is supposed to track, any loot chests that I might have passed by. I guess maybe not. Oh dear. They're really pushing it. Yeah, they're determined to have their leaf pile. Run away. Gotta keep moving. Can't stay still just because I really want that big bug. Come on. Feel the feet. Incapacitate for me, little leaf bud. Come on. Fall. Man, he's durable. If I see a red one, there's no way I'm beating it. My current power level. Oh, there's giants. Giants have infested my shrine. Now the chest is there, but now it's also buried. Oh man, there's just too many. Oh, and if everything's slowing down, there's just so much going on at once. Oh, two boxes of boot. Everything I want in the middle of the leaf bud horde. They will not yield it easily. I think I got that food too. Come on, suckers! Ooh, I'm gonna get a lot of power right now. Oh, wait, that was it. Oh, right, yeah, I've been able to cut them down. Oh, oh no. Yeah, you really want to level up early. So once they get this durable, you don't get much XP. Oh, I'm almost at 10 minimum on the heart. I refuse to go down. I refuse to go down. I will reach 10 minutes. Defeat is inevitable. Go away, you rat horde. This is not New York. Wait, am I in New York? That would explain the giant rat horde. That would actually probably make sense if this was New York. Increase my smogora. I wonder if the leaf bud peaked. Or if there's like, I should be expecting the worst. More coins. Oh my god, why did some of them just look shocked and sad? I'm usually too busy running and grabbing loot because it really looked them all in the face, but they're so adorable. Down with you. Gotta keep running. Gotta keep going. All the music notes, all the bones, all the leaves. All my ninja star leaves, go. Oh, I didn't even see what touched me. There's just so much going on. Attack speed? Yeah. That's a good one. Yeah. Grab a little knock factor. Yeah, trail of water, we'll fight the pirates this time. Send off the pirate leaf buds. Ooh, CD, nice. And up here. Okay, that's all my attacks. First, yeah, that's a good idea. Keep going. Okay, I've gotten powerful enough that I don't see them come on the screen anymore. Looks great. Feel like we can flex for that. Ooh. Yeah. Oh, here come the pirates. Ain't that funny. Ooh, yeah, check out speed. Let's go with that this time. You know, I want to focus on jump scare. Because that increases all damage, because that means all weapons automatically become better. I hadn't thought about it until now, but I had no idea what Maple's shoes are. Like, are they waterproof? Like, she has soaked socks right now. Speed, we'll fix speed. I'd say karaoke is probably one of the not so awesome projectiles, because it only goes in the direction that you were last moving in. Yeah, I want to get, try to get jump here. Like, you know, bones every direction, leaves, automatically coming towards enemies, canvas, or flipping CDs, bounce everywhere. A karaoke, kind of silly one, but it only goes in the direction you're looking. Hold on, I need a second. Yeah, my little guest from earlier wanted help up into her spot. Oh dear. Okay, that's it. We're still good. We're still pulling that wrong. Didn't turn out that much. I'm kind of surprised that I didn't lose when I got back. Smug and leaves bones just to try to start a leaf pile. I think I've been upgrading my knockback a little bit too, otherwise, man, you would have had me for sure. Do not underestimate the knockback. Here comes the giant. That's such a constant barrage that Maple's disappeared behind the phone, the Maple Leaf and CD. that much of a firing off. Yeah, I need to get out of here. I'm not sure if I got enough power to... Oh, wait a second. I can still beat these other ones. There we go. I'm still strong. Still holding on. Feeling less confident now, actually. I believe. I'm not so much believing anymore. But freedom! Ooh. Well, there goes the inevitable. Yeah, let's play the left. Yeah, maxed out. Alright, someone is just not happy. I'm going through 10 for that. Can you hang out with me? Are you gonna hang out with me today? You're being so grumpy. Okay, so you wanted to be in sight, in line of sight, but you don't want to sit next to me. You're such a mean animal sometimes, I swear. You find a spot you like, did you? my smug. One more passive skill. Actually, technically everything's passive because I don't actually have that good. I guess weapon and utility skill? I can't remember. Yeah? You wanna get, you're getting ready to be in the cave throat? Your favorite spot is elsewhere. I've got business here. Hey, leaf buds can't die, why are there ghost leaf buds? Where do ghost leaf buds come from? Is that leaf bud magic? Are they brought leaf buds? Can they depart their souls from their bodies and run free? They think that's a really cool skill, but if they just run free anyway. Thank you. Super Day. Hey, wait for me. You're worth XP. Maybe I should increase a lot this time around is the pickup radius. I'm trying to take advantage of that. Oh, that's the wrong guy. Surrender your loot. There. Oh. Oops. Pushed too hard. For anyone who heard that, my little guest is having a little coughing fit. She's gotten a bit older, so she gets those here and there. The big one, yeah. Oh, he's down. Never mind, I'm still strong. I'm so strong now. You don't even know. Thank you. Oh, I forgot to put the camera back. Yeah, she's back. She just wants some privacy while she has her little coffee cup. Okay, I think I'll make this the last run. I'll call it there. And then I'll try to give the wee child here what he wants. I promise you there's nothing wrong. This is just a very fussy child. It will kick the crap out of you if you're sitting wrong. Because she wants to have a blanket hammock between your shins. I promise you, all that fussing is for slander against my name. Fingers crossed, this is a big haul of coins this time. It's a big haul of coins. Such a fussy child. So much going on. Let's pick on that glowing one. Oh, I still can. Feeling less confident, but then I just ducked underneath. Right, and slip. More power. I must drop the chest. Yippee! Yeah, this is definitely gonna be the last run. Now that we've reached the hour mark, there's nowhere I can go. Why does it seem... Oh, there. I was like, there's so few of them, I wonder why. And then there's this crowd. Yeah, let's single one out. Go, let's pick on the glowing one. He's got the really cool loot. We got Sega Saturn, Sega Genesis, Sega Dreamcast. What do you got for loot? Now I don't get to know at all. Alright. Thanks everyone who's watching the VOD. Let's go find someone to raid. Do I have any friends on? Oh, you know, I could go ahead and raid Coleman.